Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If f of 2x minus 3 equals 4x minus 2, what is f of x? We discussed this question in two different methods. The first method. From the given condition, we want to rewrite the right-hand side in terms of 2x minus 3. How to do this? 2x, here's 4x. 2x, 4x, we need time 2. 2x minus 3 times 2 is 4x minus 6. We minus 6 here and a plus 6 here to keep the balance of the equal sign. The first part, we can factor 2 out. 2 times 2x minus 3. 6 minus 2, that's 4. We could replace 2x minus 3, 2x minus 3 here by x. Consider 2x minus 3 is the x. Right-hand side of this part is the x. Then we have f of x equals 2 times x plus 4. This part is x, this part is x. They are the same. If this method confuses you, we use the second method. Just to replace x by a new variable, a. Replace x by a on both sides. We define x equals 2a minus 3. The inside part of f is x. We want to rewrite a in terms of x to solve this equation. We can find a. A equals x plus 3 divided by 2. Replace 2a minus 3 here by x. We have f of x and replace a in terms of x. Simplify the right-hand side. We have f of x equals 2 times x plus 3, then minus 2. Continue to simplify. We have f of x equals 2x plus 4. This is the answer. That's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you next time.